Well, news from the telecom space, Bloomberg TV India learns that the Department of Telecom panel has stuck to its stance as far as recommendations on spectrum usage charge, the SUC, is concerned. Nazia joins us on the phone line with more details. Nazia?
Well, yes, absolutely. There seems to be no consensus on one of the most contentious issue of spectrum usage charge, and also particularly for BWA spectrum. Now, DOT committee is standing firm on its stance for spectrum usage charge. But TRAI had earlier recommended flat slab rate of 3% across all bands, but DOT committee had reiterated that a flat rate of a spectrum usage charge is not possible. DOT committee said that the notice inviting application is a contract and binding on both parties, and it cannot be changed by any government decision. Now, also, BWA auctions have already happened with the SUC charges as described. DOT committee says that there is no arbitrage in having different SUC for BWA, as TRAI claims. The committee says that the BWA can be looked at like 3G, where revenues from voice and data services are segregated. Now, also, if you remember, BWA player Reliance Jio had earlier written to DOT against TRAI's records for the flat slab rate of SUC. Now, this company had written to DOT and voiced that it is kind of unfair for them to go to a 3% when, as of now, they're paying just 1%. Now, also, this is a great, there is obviously a great disagreement between DOT and TRAI on this issue of spectrum usage charge. We'll still have to see what DOT finally plans, as the final decision on this will be taken by the Telecom Commission and then further by the ECOM.